Oh dear. You've came back with the cavalry, good sir. And you've brought an AK.
Yes, the cavalry is here, good sir.
Thanks, bitch. So, that's a nice little introduction there. Alright, so we're on a new server now. From the last one, I got raided. And yeah, now we're playing Rustobia. But the wipe's on Thursday, so yeah, we just gotta mess about until then, really. We're just going to build a base and try and get started on some shit and hopefully be able to pull off a few amazing clutches within the few days that we've got to play this thing. Alright, well, let's get on with it. Get some more rocks here, and then some stones, and we'll just get everything together. I wish I had a bone club, that would be really nice to start off there. We can still start with this. You know, I could go to the dome, actually. I'm going to go to the dome, fuck this. See if I can get myself an axe early game, that'd be nice. Keep healing up because we want full HP before we go there in case we get banged. Didn't realize you couldn't join the server if you had a back ban. That's a bit crazy. Never seen that before, but that's pretty cool, I guess. At least you're not playing up any cheaters whatsoever. Come on, don't run towards the wolf. Are you kidding me? Really? I've just been baited by a pig. This is so dumb. Come on, game. Oh my god.
No.
Come on. Please, wolf, please. Just let me be. Pig, man. It nearly got me killed. I think I trapped the wolf. But that's a good thing. I think I'm going to decide against going to the... Oh, hello. Hello. Where have you been? Don't you fucking go on that rock. Try to lay me to a wolf. Prick. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to go to the dome because a lot of action going on over there now. I'm going to stay clear of that. Get some more bandages because that wolf fucked me up. I need to cancel these rocks. Holy shit. Wasted all that stone that I farmed. Fuck it, I'll just keep them for a laugh. Steal his hemp. Run away, because he's coming out, and we don't want to fuck with the guy. Oh, he's mad. Did he see me? Yeah, I think he saw me. Oh well, if I'm gonna die, I might as well run him over to that gear guy. I don't think he's gave up chasing me. I'm guessing that gear guy over there was the one shooting everybody, so I'm just gonna head away from him. Let's get a bit of wood together, try and get something set up. Lots of wood over here. Throw away some of these rocks, to be honest. Don't need that many. Okay, I'm gonna need a campfire soon because I am dying from hunger. So let's get that on the go. Oh, and I can craft tools now. Brilliant. Hello there, Dr. Colosso. Nice to meet you. You're not gonna mic? No, you're just gonna jump up and down. That's very nice, man. Jesus Christ. Oh well, because he doesn't want to talk. Doesn't like me. He hates me. I'll leave him be. I think he's still spawned in. There's not really much point in executing him. Be careful I don't get jumped, but there's only 57 people on the server, or 70 actually, I think it was. Try and get something set up tonight, and once we have that set up, we can... Oh, somebody's getting raided. That'll be me tomorrow. Offline raided. Easy GG. Last server, I got all this amazing stuff, and I just never got around to using it, but this time, I'm going to use whatever I get, because, you know, the gear just sits there, to be honest, and doesn't really do anything. Apart from get raided and lost, that's never really any fun. So we'll actually try and use our equipment this time. You know, I want to build next to that dome as well. I'm going to just quickly scope the shit out. Craft myself a TC. We'll head up this mountain first as well. Get an eye on the dome. And we know we can see our base from the dome and it should be a little bit easier for navigation around the map. Because getting lost is one of my strong suits. I don't want to get lost this time, if I can help it. I got an idea.
Hello.
I bet you are.
Hello, man.
He doesn't know there's a side bit that's wide open. I'm just gonna bang this guy.
Hello, friendly.
Is that what you're waiting at my door with your spear? Oh, thank you. I needed some wood for cloth for a sleeping bag, actually. So you helped me out a bit there. Thanks for being friendly, man. Dumbass. Well, that was good. Now I've got three spears.
Because he was very friendly.
Let's see what we can go scavenge over here. Maybe better get a gun, actually, from the top. I'll just do the parkour, because who cares? Probably already been done, but you never know until you go to the top. May as well get up there. I'm glad that guy had some cloth on him, because I think trying to get spawned back at the dorms would be a nightmare. There you go, that scares him off. Just pull out a spear, and he's like, nope. It looks pretty empty up here, to be honest, so far. Which isn't good. Hope it's not empty. Probably going to be empty. Oh. Once. You had all those spears and you didn't do anything. Oh well, it's your stupid fault, mate. And there's nothing, of course. Not seeing one of these in a while. Piss off. Now I need to go back to my base. I think I should have enough ammo for that now. Yes, definitely got enough. Okay. He's coming. The bear's coming as well. I'm just gonna get out of here. I don't really care about the Nord anymore. Oh no. Yep, they've seen me. Okay. Oh really? They've got M249s? Fuck this, I'm just going in the ocean, I don't give a shit. I'm actually gonna bleed out. Oh well, fuck it. Fucking hell, man, this game is pathetic. Sick. Well, that's a blessing. Time to go home. All I want to do is get back and meet this furnace. Let's try and find my base again. It's up here somewhere. So when you get at the peak, I'll be able to tell you. There it is. My disaster of a base. Gotta be level 9 million to meet a code log, but you know. Just gotta go grind some XP now after I'm done this. Can't wait for this new system to come out. What is it? Component system or something. It's gonna be pretty cool. Just waiting that last piece there to cook. And then we can head out. What, bitch? Don't kill you after you try to kill me. Shut the fuck up.
Me?
Yeah, you're with him.
I was running away from
Nah, you're with him. I know you are.
No, honestly. He's been chasing me the whole time.
Nah, mate. I don't believe that shit. Hello? Are we gonna battle it out? Okay, let's go. GG, dude. Fucking dickhead. Oh, he's back. Hello again! Of course you have a bully. Jesus Christ. Oh well, good fight, man.
What the hell?
What is going on? What the fuck is going on? I can't see what's happening. Okay, there we go. I need more spears now, fuck. Probably not the best place to be farming. Probably one of the worst places I could have chose, actually. I won't be laughing when I die. Okay, let's get the fuck out. Four stone spears. That's how much you need for a bear. Sick. Oh no, not again. Oh, of course, there's two of them. Of course.
Mr. Bear.
Mr. Bear. Yeah, man. Good job, guys. You're my hero. faggot. For fuck's sake, man. There's cunts everywhere. Can't get a break. Finally get a bear and I get killed. Sick. Because a fuckboy has a crossbow because I can't craft one because you have to be level 5,000 to craft anything in this fucking stupid game. Oh my god, I can't craft a bow. I'm an idiot. Oh well, didn't know that. Now I do. This guy to my right. Oh, he's going to come kill me. Oh no. He's got a bow as well. Yes, I do. You want to come and eat that spear for me? Okay, let's go then, my good sir.
Oh dear.
You have a- why do you have an Ebola pistol? What the fuck? Not indeed, good sir. Why don't we become friends, my good sir? There you go, good sir. Fuck you, bitch. Juicy loot, bitch. Juicy loot. Get the fuck out. The fuck did that guy have an Ebola pistol? Holy shit. Oh, I got the blood flowing. Oh my god. I hate that shit when that happens. What do you want? You wanna camp me? With your friend?
Is this the good sir?
This is the good sir. What the fuck? How'd you find me?
Good sir.
Oh my god. Oh god. I'm scared to come out. You're gonna kill me.
Deadly commander, sir.
I bet. Oh my god.
No, I'm not playing your game.
No, you are now, good sir.
Oh, and you've got him. This cunt's raiding my base. No, good sir. You cannot take my base, good sir. Good fight, good sir. Oh dear. He's came back with the cavalry, good sir. And you've brought an AK.
Yes, the cavalry is here, good sir. Oh god! Oh god!
Thanks, bitch. It's getting a tad out of hand now. Whew! Come on. This is not good, man. Why won't this kid leave me alone? I'm so nervous right now because I don't know whether to leave my base and try and level up or if I should stay and defend it in case that guy comes back with more people. Only so much I can do to defend. I wish I was fucking level 8. Mr. Pineapple over there is infatuated with raiding me at the moment, I think. Three of them now. So that's Pineapple and his crew. There's that bear over there. I don't want to go for it just yet though because the guys are roaming about. Is that guy over there? That's a dead guy. Yes, those fuckers killed him. Okay, let's try and take this bear. Holy low grade, come on. Alright, I've done this shit now. Oh, I want this on my inventory. Oh, I'll take all of it then, fuck it. That's a full set of health right there if I can survive long enough. Please just be passing through. That is a big crew. Holy shit. Actually, I could probably level up off this tree, to be honest. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. See how much XP I actually get when I finish it. Don't know why I haven't got my metal tools out with me. Should probably have brought those. Eh, whatever. God, it just gives me nothing, that XP. Shit! Whew. Holy shit. That's him again. Mr. Good Sir, who keeps hunting me down. Oh my god, can't do anything about him. He loves me now, and he won't stop until he gets me. There we go, got it. Level 8, and we need to go back ASAP. Whew, okay. Sheet metal door, there it is. Sheet metal door, Recraft 2, left another code lock. Got myself an airlock. Right, I'm gonna head down to that base and try and raid it now. And hopefully not get counter-raided by the Zerg, which I heard run past my base earlier. And call it a night, and he saw me and I saw him. And I know who it is. I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't see him. And end him like that. Thanks for the double barrel shotgun, bitch. This wipe's going pretty well so far. I haven't had any major, like, major fuck-ups yet. I don't jinx it. And there's a guy down there. Kill that guy. Kill that guy. Oh my farm, oh my farm. Oh my god. Well, I don't need to raid anybody because it has got nuts amount of loot. This AK, see, this is why you should roll with an AK when you find one. Fuck it, you're able to kill guys like that.
I am so sorry, gentlemen. I thought he had a wooden door, but alas, he has upgraded it since I last came to kill him. And failed.
Holy shit, they're back. Okay. That is scary, man. Why are they still around? That guy is terrifying. He's never gonna leave me alone. Ever. I know it. Right. Put the hammer away and we can get going. For some reason, he hasn't upgraded any of this. Which makes him pretty stupid, really. Because then you can just do stuff like this. And I can't believe no one else has noticed this. Or hasn't noticed it, sorry. Got a hatchet. I'll not bother him. He doesn't bother me, but he looks like he's coming over for some trouble. Get out, little bitch. Holy shit, the headshots today. What do you want, man? You keep coming back. You love me or something? You want a kiss? I'll give you a kiss. There you go. And there goes the base. Ah, screw this. I'm going home. They can keep their base. There we go then. That's it, guys. Got my base sorted for the day. I'll be back tomorrow, I guess. We'll try and We'll try and raid that guy who keeps harassing me, you know. But if we can't, then it's whatever. I gotta get some C4 together. Maybe we can actually put up a fight against that guy. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.